Good morning, everyone. Damascus bound. And we are in a field all together. And Kelly's in the big bubble suit there. And we're probably in for a rainy day. And I dress like it was summertime. So, we'll see how this goes. So cool. Interesting, huh? Well, I found the cows. So, we're walking through the field with all these wonderful cows. Yeah. So hopefully they don't decide that they don't like us very much in here and chase us away. All the way up the hill. These big rocks, I think they're like big salt licks. Hey, girl. Wow. So cool.
Someone to check us out.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, those are days.
Yeah.
We just, I worked cow farm, we had 50. And we go out every day and count the babies. And here'd be another dozen.
They're so curious. Look at them. Mm-hmm. What are you guys doing? Where are you from? Look over the babies, Kel.
Yeah, that little baby was kicking and running all over.
Yeah, he's kicking now. That is a really cool mushroom. Huh. Weird. Very cool. Part of the forest. I am loving the trail this morning. It is very manicured. In fact, even the rocks, it looks like somebody has piled them up onto the sides. There's very little rock on here. This is amazing. However, I can tell you, I am feeling that ankle. So, I am slowing down a little bit to get up the little hill here we have. And then we're going to stop and have some lunch and then wait for the girls because get a little bit behind. Both of them are suffering from knees, you know. We're old. That's what happens, I guess. Anyway, but there's some beautiful flowers, I think. I don't know what this is called, but it's very pretty. Anyway, I just thought I'd give you a little look-see trail. This is what it is. Lots of trees, lots of green. Both sections. But, look, no rocks. Very groomed, very beautiful trail. And Walden just said, this is called the Thruway, I think he said. And it's a section where a lot of the thru hikers do, you know, big miles. They do the 30 miles, because I think it's 33 from Watuga Lake. And they just cruise. And they do it all in one day to Damascus. We aren't that ambitious, so we're going to do as many as we can tonight and have Snoopy pick us up, and then tomorrow get back on where we started, where we get off. I think, I don't know where the road is, so I can't even tell you, but that's the plan. And if we can do 20, that would be awesome, but I really don't know that we can. Anyway, I'm gonna get up this little knob, because really that's all it is, and slow down a little bit. My pace is a little bit high today, and and hopefully have some lunch somewhere because I'm starving. So I think that's where my brain is coming all the time now. Although I don't eat very much still. I mean, I'm always hungry, but I eat little bird bites, so I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully that picks up a little bit. But it's been a good day and probably a greater day as this gets over. So I'm gonna let you go. You guys have a great day. And I'll try to get some pictures if I can. I don't know. You know, like I said, this is what it is for the rest of the trip. There is a shelter up here. And then I think there's a memorial. Really, like I said, it's a thoroughfare, so people just run through this. So there's really nothing to see. So anyway, I'll get what I can. And if I don't get back on, I love yous. Thanks for watching. And we will talk later. Yeah, it's been like this pretty much of the day. We've gotten a little bit of views, like to the left. Woo! There's a beautiful tree right there to take a picture of.
That is more orange than my other one.
Uh-huh. And, okay, anyway, let me get back. So, yeah. So it's been mostly green, mostly trail. The trail has been beautiful. I really am happy, happy, happy. This reminds me of the Pacific Northwest Trail. You know, very beautifully manicured. Rocks completely off trail. So that always makes me happy. However, my sinuses and my allergies are like on overboard right now. All I do is sniffle and sneeze. As you can see, oh wow, there's a cute little place to have camp. Wow, we are probably, I want to say about 11 miles. Again, my gut hooks isn't working again. I don't know. I think there's an update that I need to do or something. I bought the gut hooks on my other phone and then put it on this one, so I'm sure there's a little bit of issues there. But it's telling me I'm right now in Damascus. I'm not. So I'm assuming I'm about maybe 10 miles from Damascus. I don't think we're going that far today, but possibly, I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, but really, like I said, this is trail. It is nothing but green tunnel the whole way. Kel and Gyps, or Hobbit and Gypsy, are behind me. Hobbit is having some breathing issues, so I'm sure she's having the same stuff that's going on here. The allergies, she's still not completely over the little cold that she got a couple of days ago either, so the combination is probably killing her. But we're getting through it and getting these miles done and coming into Damascus the right way. That's the way I want to do it. So I can go through the archway, hold up my poles, and be very proud of being in Damascus and have done. Literally, that will put us, once we do that, that will put us at 5, either 5:14 or 5:15. I'm not sure exactly which one. Anyway, but I am pretty excited about that all that. Let me think. I don't think there's anything else I need to tell you. The motel was wonderful. Thank you, husband. I walked to the grocery store yesterday and probably shouldn't have. That ankle is really, really yelling at me right now. But you know, I wanted to go get the bugs, like, eat me alive. And so I needed to get some anti-itch stuff, so that's what I did. And, of course, some little goodies and some dinner. So, anyway, that is the end that I have for right now until we get down here and I have at least one little view. You're seeing what I see. So, lots of green. Lots and lots and lots of green. So, it kind of reminds me of home. Anyway. All right, you guys have a good day, and I will talk to you if I see anything cool. We stopped real quick, got some protein in, and now we're back on trail. I don't know where we are, because, again, my gut hooks isn't working. So I have to figure that out tonight. And Kelly says, and assures me, it's another 3 miles or so. Okay, so that's where we're headed, back up the trail. Looks like they're going up too. Oh yay.
Yeah.
All right. I got to the start of the wall, whatever this was for, but just outside of Damascus, so I guess we're not just outside of Damascus, we're out a little ways, about 11 miles or so. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I think it's just they took the rocks off the trail and that's why they piled them up. I think it's funny. Anyway. Alright. Just wanted you guys to see that. I think there might be a little bit of a view once I get up this hill. And then I will bring it to you then. Guess in a pinch you'd use this one. It actually is an abandoned shelter. It's called the McQueen Shelter. Pretty freaking cool and a little scary. Anyway, headed down. Here some trail magic is down there and maybe I'll get
good
some.
Good morning!
The last 10 of Tennessee. So excited. So, I'll turn you around. You get to see the trail. And everybody else as they pass me by.
Look, guys.
It's official. I'm in Virginia. So beautiful. So, I have about 2 miles to Damascus, you guys. I am probably more excited than any of the other ones, probably. Just because, I don't know, like I said, you know, you started getting those doubts, and then, I go this way, I think. So, there's a big place to camp right there. Wow. Anyway, get those doubts, and then you just can't get out of them. You can't shake them. So, I know Virginia is the state of blues, basically. So, I'm sure that that will come a lot, but I don't know, I guess for the most part, I'm ready just to tackle this challenge and get through
it.
Look where I am. I'm walking into Damascus. Yes, and you walk by a people's house. I got a bug on me. Hold on. Anyway. You walk in by people's house. It's a beautiful house. And the trail goes right into town. And we are down here. And I'm not sure where the sign is. That's where Kelly wanted me to meet her. But I do have to use the facilities, and I'm not quite sure where that is. So, let's see. I don't know, but we are in Damascus. So I am officially now at almost 520. So that's pretty exciting, guys. Over 500 miles. We're gonna go through the actual sign, y'all. The actual sign, I'm so excited. And I was here at Trail Days, but I did not go to the sign just because I did not earn it. And this time, I get to earn it and I get my picture taken here. Yay! So excited! Yeah. Holy crap. All right, we're gonna get some pictures taken now. This is awesome. And I got a picture of Walden's butt because he was bent over. It's a perfect day to come into Damascus with all these flags. Happy Memorial Day.